Some of the top German contingent in the background there with the Mexican Sombrero, but that's a Polish fan with the flag against Alcea there on the top of your screen. Welcome then to this next match here on pitch one. It's the 22nd game of the day. It's Bosnia and Herzegovina against Poland. We've already seen Poland on pitch one today. They beat Romania 2-1. And then Kyrgyzstan 6-2. So they're sitting with 6 points at the moment. And looking as if they might well progress to the upper echelons of the tournament. That man there in goal for Poland in the purple, Kaczmarzenko, has been outstanding for them. Poland then playing in all red. Bosnia Herzegovina in white with blue. The Polish fans really making themselves heard here. Ernest Hasnovic with the ball across. That was a great effort from the captain there. And another great effort. Oh, referee will stop this. That was straight off the face of Kaczmarzenko. That looked a sore one. It was the number 10, the captain, Kukovic. I think we all felt that from here. You cannot question the commitment of that goalkeeper. Kaczmarzenko, he's finding Dandy. And the crowd are delighted as well. Remember to join the conversation if you're watching online. Hashtag Mexico 2018. HWC. Keep up to date with all the stats on our website, hopelessworldcup.org, guys. Poland take the lead. Mateusz Polak, he has been on fire for Poland in this Hopeless World Cup. Polish fans enjoying their day out and time here in Mexico City. It's a goal scorer, Polak. Feints a shot again. He's got Karpala to his right. He's used Spojak on his left. Sobjak on his left here now. Doing very well to hold it. Bosnia Herzegovina. Oh, wow, what a goal from Ernest Hasanovic. Makes it 1-1 then. There's Poland's hopes to properly progress. Take a look. Oh, wow! As soon as you're saying that, we know what the heck happened there. Not sure who scored that. The shot was away, looking at something else. Goals come thick and fast in this competition, and this is this match no different. Two-two, the goals are flying in. Aleksic, Stefan Aleksic scoring this time. Referee shout for that in the penalty area, not given. Bosnia Herzegovina on attack now. Through the number five, Hasanovic. Back to Hasanovic, he's got his captain. Didn't need him though, that's a great save from Kaczmarzenko. I think for me, out outside the home nation, Mexico. Poland certainly the loudest and most enthusiastic crowd that we've had. No malice in the challenge. It's a fourth for Bosnia Herzegovina. Poland really chasing it now. Their hopes being dashed by the second. Bosnia Herzegovina 4, Poland 2. At the moment, 45 seconds left in the first half. Poland push to try and get something before the break, just to get a bit of momentum. You just feel that it is there for them, but Bosnia Herzegovina are fantastic on the break. And there is a great save from Kacperlenko. I feel as if that's all I've been saved for the first half. Ball from Dusandic. Great save again from the goalie. The header back again. Another great save from the goalie. He's back there. He's down too early. And Bosnia Herzegovina make it 5-2 before the break. And the referee calls half time. Poland searching for that goal there to give them a bit of momentum going into half time. However, Bosnia Herzegovina managed to add another one to their tally to make it Bosnia Herzegovina 5, Poland 2. Massive task, as Bosnia Herzegovina have been outstanding in this first half. Poland now with Karpala, Bartosz Karpala, back to Karpala. And that nearly the goal they're looking for though. Sobczak on his own here, Karpala. Oof, what an effort, great save and handling from Aiden Ibrazimovic in goal. Linko. Mahamdovic. Maybe you can see how this result and the others today have affected the groups and who's going for what, at what group and what trophy they'll be playing for. Homelessworldcup.org, and while you're there, why not check us out on Twitter and Facebook as well and join the conversation. The hashtag Mexico 2018 HWC. Well, now with the number five, that's Ernest Vasanovic, scoring earlier. It's the number nine now, Nisbet Skijic, it's away now. Pulling on the run, oh, what was he thinking? He really should have done something better with that, Camille Giesel. He should have just taken his time rather than absolutely slice it. A fresh air shot. Giesel takes it now from the cover. Oh, it's a goal! Pulling her back on track. Peter Zobczak. Bosnia Herzegovina haven't looked the same team in this half. The referee there. Stop play for an elbow on the number three, Polak. Back to, oh, the captain's having a nightmare. Potential there for a foul, not given. And it's pull and push now. The captain plays it through. He's got his man on his own. This man's dangerous. Oh, that was amazing. Polak didn't manage to, in the end, up produce anything from that. Three minutes gone of the second half. Poland peppering the Bosnia Herzegovina goal, but Bosnia Herzegovina on the run. Great attacking play and a good save from Kacper Lenko. Straight back at Lenko now. The referee will stop playing, give it back to the goalkeeper for an infringement. Zobczak has went off and Karpala back on. Poland, Lenko needs his boot laces tied. Support. They need two more goals to force this to penalties. It would be the first penalty shootout of the afternoon on this park. As Bosnia Herzegovina have it at the back there. Play it forward, right into a dangerous area. Jakub Bojnik finds Hasanizic. Back to Bojnik. He's got Karpala on his right. Back to the number 10, back to the number 9. Nice build up here from the pole. Oh my goodness gracious me. That's something you would have seen in the Rugby World Cup, not the Homeless World Cup. Good challenging. Referee disagrees though, and it's a free kick against Jakub Zezojnik even. Build-up, and it's through the goalie's legs, it's 6-3. Really, you're not seeing much of a chance to come back now for Poland. After winning both their games so far today, this could be the first defeat of the day. It's a corner to Polska from the other side. And it comes. Nice play. Lovely intricate football. That'll be a decision for the referee to make there. It's a foul against the Polska number 10. He wants instantly taken off. He's been winded badly with that one. The number 10, Jakub Zezojnik. That's just over the bar. On. A minute and a quarter left. Bosnia Herzegovina 6, Poland 3. This will be a bit of a dent into Poland's qualification aspirations, and that goal will certainly not help either as they go 7-3 down, Poland. good play from Bosnia Herzegovina. Oh wow, pick that one out of the back of the net. It's turned in to a bit of a nightmare for Poland here in Mexico City. They're down 8-3 with about 20 odd seconds left to play now here in the Homeless World Cup. It's Bosnia Herzegovina 8, Poland 3 at the moment. Oh wow, if only we could have done that a little bit earlier. Great goal from Peter Zobczak. And the referee calls time on the game now. Bosnia Herzegovina 8, Poland 4.